Today, I'm going to be giving you a closer look at this sports water bottle from Ryoko. It is leak-proof, it is very large, and it's 32 fluid ounces. So if you can see on here, there is some clear measurements on here so you can track by milliliters and ounces how much is in here. So if you were to drink two of these a day, you would be getting your 64 fluid ounces a day. So this one comes in two different colors. It comes in the gray like I have here, and it also comes in a deep pink color. It has a connected strap here, which can make this convenient. You can kind of wrap around there and be drinking. So when your hands are very, very sweaty, if you're worried about dropping your water bottle, which I have done before and like cracked the bottom of mine, so you can strap it onto your wrist while you're like cycling or something. You can hang it off of things. So this is just firmly attached. It's not going anywhere and it's not removable either. So this just pops right up, this cap right here. I love the pop-ups, and also it goes out of the way. It'll just pop back out of the way and not swing forward on you. So you can just be drinking there, and then easy to snap down so you don't have to fiddle with anything that twists on and off. So that's pretty convenient there as well. It also has a very wide mouth. So for me, when I'm using the ice dispenser from my freezer, I really, really like to have wide-mouthed bottles so that it can go in there easily without spraying out all over the place. So you've got a wide enough mouth that you can kind of dispense ice through there or take clumps of ice and put through there without a problem. Now you can see that this has like a little strainer piece that pops in and out. So this is convenient for a number of reasons. If you wanted to put like lemon or something in there, this would block any seeds or, you know, big pieces of pulp from coming through. Also, good thing about this is I like to put a lot of ice in my water bottle, so it's good for the entire hour that I'm going strong, keeping my water cool. Sometimes I'll go to take a quick swig and like get a big chunk of ice that just goes down my throat, and I kind of feel like I'm choking on it until it melts. So your ice will not come through here, just your water. So that's kind of convenient for me. I like that I'm not having to get, like this morning, I was not using this and I had, you know, ice coming through. So I'm trying to get back to my cardio and I'm chewing on that ice that's come through unexpectedly. So what I love about this is that it is a nice large size, 32 ounces of water. So you'll never run out of water at the gym, even on those hard cardio days where you're drinking like crazy and sweating up a storm. So tons of water in here, nice design, attached handle. You've got this removable strainer piece and the pop top lid that you just pull up, and it snaps on there securely. Okay, so you don't have to worry about that leaking through there. It is leak proof, and you can see that it's got a little liner that fits in there tightly, and there's really no removable pieces that are going to make this a problem, like some water bottles that have a liner to keep that base in, and if you lose it, you're kind of out of luck and you leak all over the place. This is just simple and straightforward. Both of these holes here are covered when it's closed, and the one thing is that you can't really take this strap off. It's kind of it's on this little thing that goes underneath this attached part of your bottle, so you can see, but I wouldn't really be wanting to take it off. It's fine to wash it, it'll just get wet and dry over time, no problem. So that's been your closer look at this sport water bottle. Will hold lots of water, and I love the measuring on the front too, so you can see exactly how many ounces you're drinking. So if you're not drinking the whole bottle, you can see that. So if you're trying to track your water intake like I am, I'm trying to be better at that, then this is a nice option in sports water bottles for you. And that's been your closer look.